This is the front entry, it's pretty much as it was before. And then we're walking in. And these are the furniture that we can have it include if you guys want. The living room is pretty much the same as before, except for the chandelier. As you can see, they replaced the chandelier there and then over the dining table as well. And this is the kitchen, which is pretty much the same. The deck. This is the deck and the table they have and the barbecue. Living room furniture. This is the guest. It's the guest bathroom. And here's the master bedroom on the main floor. Pretty much the same with the walk-in closet. And the master bath. I'm walking downstairs now. So we're going downstairs. This is the guest bedroom, which is the same, just different furniture. This is where Tom used to have the office, and looks like they have the office still, and it's just a model train that they're doing here. And here is the guest bathroom. Bathroom downstairs. And the laundry room. And the same, exactly the same bar, except that there's a lot less liquor and wine here. And then you have the pool table, the same, looks like they have the same couch there too that they used to have. And the deck still with the hot tub there. And then I'm gonna go over to the wine cellar. So this is through the laundry room. You go in there, these are the area that Tom F on. These people, they're not the wine drinker. So for the wine cellar, it becomes a coat rack, a hat rack for them. They just hang out hat instead of wine. They don't have any wine. And this used to be Cassandra workout room. And now it's just kind of like the crafts room, storage room for them. So as you can see, I think it's pretty much the same as it was before, except for the lighting up there, upstairs.